Mom had a lot of opinions.
Is she out of earshot?
That was awful.
That was terrible.
But Jessica's choice of a timeless tulle ball gown finally won her over.
I know you guys went shopping. Mom, did you try on any good dresses?
No. I gave the floor to Jessica.
Jessica, how was it?
It was a really good experience. Sam rocks. And we found some really pretty dresses. It was a tough decision.
I think I saw a different side of Jessica because she liked things that I don't think I would have ever put her in.
Well, Jessica wanted a Southern Belle dress, so I'm giving her a Southern dress with all the pearl details that she loves. And I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Good.
So, Mom, this is it. This is what we've been waiting all week for.
I cannot wait for her to walk right out on that stage.
What is it gonna take for this dress to really move Jessica to pick it?
You know, I think it's gonna have to look a lot like the new dress that you picked, because she was really moved by that dress.
Are you guys nervous or excited?
A little nervous. I mean, I know what their expectations are for this dress, but I think that no matter what, she's gonna look beautiful in whichever dress she chooses, so.
I'm so scared that it's not gonna be the dress that she wants it to be. My stomach is rolling, and I just cannot wait to see her face.
This dress was really a make-under, but now Jessica looks like a modern-day Scarlett O'Hara.
Okay.
Jessica, please come out and show us the something borrowed.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my word.
Oh, my dog. It's gorgeous.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Wow, Sprite.
Mom's extra added bling has been banished, and her dress has become a flower-embellished ball gown with appliqué bodice.
Oh, that can't be Dom's dress. She looks so much like you did.
It looks really good.
You look wonderful.
Looks really good.
Wow, the flowers are seriously so beautiful.
I think the way those flowers graduate, it's very fashion forward.
I feel like a Southern Belle in this.
This is the first dress that I've ever performed a blingectomy on. But underneath all of those tacky sparkles, I had a ton of great lace to work with. I wanted to simplify the dress by making the top just really pretty and elegant. This entire bodice is covered with Mom's appliques. I recreated the bodice to be a sweetheart neckline, and I love that balance of the nice, delicate top with a big ballroom skirt. I think it complements your figure. And because the satin was so shiny and all wrong for what Jessica wanted, we just did the overlay of this beautiful fabric with the laser cut flowers. Now, originally, we had talked about just doing sparse flowers, but once I got into it, I wanted to just build up the dress, you know, gradate from thick to sparse. I added a few pearl details here, and I was able to create your perfect Southern Belle wedding dress for only $1,025.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah.
It's stunning. I love the buttons and the bow. I think it looks so good.
I can sit back and relax now.
Oh, yeah.
But I did cry in the new dress. I did. I just looked at myself and I felt like a bride. Mom, what if I don't pick your dress?
I would honestly be a little disappointed, to tell you the truth.
I like the something borrowed because I love the flowers and I love the true sweetheart and the appliques that are on it and that big bow in the back. But I like the something new because the tulle is just so beautiful. The ruching on the top, I think, is so flattering and just looks so good on. It's all very real at this point. It's an actual decision that I have to make for a very soon wedding, so this is tough.
Grandmama, if you had to put her in the dress of your choice, what would you put her in?
Oh, she just had it on.
I'm gonna go for the something new. It immediately brought her to tears, and that's a beautiful dress on her.
I'm going to hold on to the hope that she was in tears because of trying on dresses for the first time. I'm gonna at least tell myself that to make myself feel better.
They're beautiful. They both look stunning.
You know.
What do you think, Kim?
They each have their own individual details, mm-hmm. I feel like, that make them so beautiful.
Which one would you look back in 25 years and think, oh, I should have gotten that one?
With the borrowed dress, I would regret not wearing Mom's dress.
Right.
But with the new dress, I might regret that I didn't choose what made me so emotional and what made me so excited. So how upset do you think Mom would be if I didn't choose her dress?
You know, Mom, she has this attachment to this dress, but I know that she would want you to be happy no matter what.
Yeah. It's tough.
Very. But you are gonna be the most beautiful bride. I'm excited, and I know that whichever dress you pick, I will be beside your side the whole way. like always.
Thank you, that means a lot. Love you.
Love you too.
What are you feeling right now?
I'm nervous because I genuinely just want her to not pick the dress for me, but to pick the dress for her.
All right, well, whatever she chose, your daughter will be walking down the aisle in a beautiful white gown.
Will she be a Southern Belle in something borrowed?
Or will she say, I do, in something new?
Jessica, please come out and show us your wedding dress.
Oh. Oh. Oh, she's beautiful.
Jessica chose Something Borrowed with its applique-covered sweetheart neckline and full skirt covered in dimensional flowered accents.
Family means everything to me, so being able to wear this dress is very special. Don't cry.
Just having her walk down the aisle in my dress, a part of me will be with her. That's really important to me. I love you so much.
I love you too. It's perfect, it's beautiful, and I cannot wait to walk down the aisle in this dress.